Hey, I'm Alex with Splunk Education. In this video, we'll learn how to configure two new and exciting interactions in Dashboard Studio, Link to Report and Link to Search. Dashboard Studio now has all the same interaction options we've come to know and love from classic dashboards. Set Token, Link to Custom URL, Link to Dashboard, Link to Report, and Link to Search. More interactions means even better workflows for users, taking the dashboard experience from viewing to interactive discovery. Link to Search and Link to Report are both available for all visualizations that support interactions. Diving into the Buttercup Games sales dashboard, let's learn how to configure these two new interactions. We begin by entering edit mode and selecting the best sellers visualization we want to add the interaction to, which then displays the configuration menu for the panel on the right. We scroll down to the bottom and expand the interactions menu. In previous versions, this menu would be known as drill downs. Since drill downs are really just a subset of interactions that can be supported on visualizations in Dashboard Studio, the menu is now called Interactions. Once the menu is expanded, we select Add Interaction. From the On-Click menu, we change the selection from No Action to Link to Report. More menus appear that allow us to specify our report of choice. First, we will need to select the app the report is in. By default, the app we are currently using will be shown. Then we select the report we would like to link to. Only reports we have permission to view will appear in the list. Once we choose a report, the owner of the report and permissions display beneath the menu. There is also a View Report option, which will link out to the report we've selected. And finally, a checkbox if we'd like the report to open in a new tab, instead of our current one. We check the box and select Apply. Before we test our interaction, let's add one more to the visualization titled Total Monthly Revenue Goal. We navigate to the Interactions menu once more, only this time selecting Link to Search. For the Link to Search interaction, there are two options. The default selection is Auto, which will run the base of the search that's powering this visualization and append any selected field value pairs, if applicable. Whereas Custom gives us more control over what the search would look like, since we can specify a completely separate search. Custom also offers three different time range options. Auto will use the same time range as the visualization. We could set a static time range, or whatever time is specified by the time range input. Finally, just like the Link to Report interaction, we can also launch the search in a new tab if desired. Now to save and view the dashboard. Let's test out one of our new interactions. Clicking on the Total Monthly Revenue Goal visualization takes us to a new search where we can see how much revenue each product has generated individually. Thanks for joining us to learn about all the new interactions now available in Dashboard Studio. For getting started guides and product tips, please visit Splunk Lantern. We also suggest you check out the documentation, watch additional videos on the Splunk How-To channel, and register for courses from Splunk Education. Thanks for watching.